very skillful people to do set pieces like this.
There had to be an eccentricity to all the sets to bring Florence's personality into it. She was totally eclectic in her taste, ranged from fabulous, priceless antiques down to bric-a-brac. She was notoriously compulsive in her acquisition of furniture and painting.
Gentlemen, the chairs are not for practical use, you have been told.
Recreating 1940s New York in the UK was not an easy task.
This is my favorite place in the whole world, and I'm going to sing here.
We had to build so much. Actually, we completely obscured the venue.
It's just astonishing.
Too much is never enough for Florence.